What's happening?
Chilling out, man.
Chilling out in Goa?
Yeah, it's Goa.
How's the sun?
There's no sun now. There's only
no tan?
No tan.
Oh my god, spicy.
It is spicy.
Super chop. Yeah. Yeah, spicy.
Spicy. What's happening, brother? How do you like this?
Oh, spicy.
Kaito, right? You like the food? You wanna try some non-veg today?
So here we are having a dessert.
A dessert!
Chocolate sauce is being poured on this ragi mudde kind of thing.
You know what it's called?
Yeah.
It's a chocolate death.
Chocolate?
Death.
Death.
Yeah.
It's death.
Yeah.
Not dead by chocolate, but it's chocolate death.
Yeah. Thank you.
And
so
what's
much.
Happening is you can see that now. The
you know what
chocolate
it's
is melting.
You know yeah. what it's called?
What is that?
It's called being flowing with abundance. You get so much abundance around you, Akash. You're like, my God, I want to melt with the world. I want to connect with the world and I want to go and flow.
Well, Bishal, I don't know about abundance around you, but definitely there'll be abundance around your waist and tummy. The way this is looking, but it looks very nice. And also there's some ice cream at the bottom if you look at it from this side.
Right here.
Yo, so why don't you...
You know what we show you at the Confident Expert Live Experience? Always connect, no.
So why don't you have a first bite?
Oh,
right. Yeah. Yes. I have the privilege of having the first bite.
Spoon chahiye.
Yes, yeah, spoon chahiye. Wait. Spoon. Bhaan ko do. You won't have fun in that, yeah? Leave it.
She has it
in
my eye.
With the icing?
I had with the icing.
No, take with the chew spoon now.
From below. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what
oh
I'm talking
my
about.
God.
Fitness expert.
Yeah.
Having ice cream. Watch it out.
So when you're fit, you can eat all these things. Easily, right? And that's what she can do for you. Raj is
good.
It's good. It's hot.
It's hot. Bishal.
Oh, let me have it. Look, one thing I must tell you about this restaurant, what's the name of it?
Betak.
Look at here, before we have the ice cream. Sand! Man, sand! Who has sand?
Beach sand.
You know who has beach sand? Somebody who has a lot of land. Somebody who has a lot of hand. And somebody who has a lot of money. So, here's the thing. One of the things we talk about always, when you do a program together, is how do you stand out from the crowd? How do you stand out from the crowd? Right? How? Like everybody's having these floors of marbles and everything. He said, like, let me save some money and put sand there. And everybody talks about the sand right now. Let's talk about the death right now. The death ice cream.
Chocolate death.
Chocolate death ice cream.
With ice cream.
This is amazing. I want to have the second time. Next is Akash. If you have never had this ice cream, that's fine. Just come here and have it sometime. It's amazing. I highly recommend this place if you are there with people. So take care of yourself. Before that, talk about Akash. So why don't you have your bite?
It's going up.
Yeah.
All right.
Not so much, man.
You mad? That's how you should take it. I was just being very conservative.
Good.
Good stuff. And that's how you do it. So this is awesome. And that's how you can be when you choose to eat ice cream, which is going to cause you some death, but it's going to give you life. The fun of life.
And some vibe. You wanna stay with the right people, you'll get a live vibe. Why?
I only have one.
One, all right. So what quick message you have for people who want to improve their leadership, which is what you teach and you are a master of?
So leadership is all about taking responsibility, taking ownership. And if you want to take ownership, you just got to be there. Know that it's not just someone else's job. Don't push responsibility, don't blame. There's any work from a peon to the CEO. If you're a leader, you will do it. Not that you do that, be doing that all the time, but it's just feeling that it's my work, it's like my home. Just say, if you're an example, if you're at the wedding of a close family member, won't you do all the work?
Yeah.
You would, right? Do not care if there's a flower guy not come, the light guy not come. You'll find someone to arrange it to do it.
Because it's
maybe
yours.
Your department is something else.
Right.
But you will still find someone to come and get it done. If there's something, if there's a the sound guy not come, you will find some sound guy, you call someone and you get it done. That's taking ownership.
Yeah.
Right? And that's being a leader. If you are in your business, if you are in your job, it doesn't matter if your profile is fixed to X, Y, Z. But you can also do something different, like you can do P, Q, R as well. And when you start doing that, you expand, you go the extra mile. And when you go the extra mile, you get the extra benefit in life. And you give the extra value to people. And that's when your life will grow, or else you'll be stuck in the same place. And that's what I have for you. Be there, take ownership, and do all that you can. Keep pushing yourself, keep pushing the limits, and you will see that you grow much more than you can ever dream of. Thank you.
Awesome. Raj, what message do you have for us?
For fitness?
Hold it. Yeah. Anything. What message do you have for people who want to achieve freedom?
Yes.
Which is what we teach you at Rule Your Life Mastermind.
So if you want to achieve your freedom, you need to make certain choices in your life, especially which will be scary sometimes. Like there are certain things that I have to do in my life which is scary. But when you make those choices, let me tell you, freedom is just one choice away. And that's what I have learned in the mastermind, that you need to make the right choices and you need to be surrounded with the right people who will help you to make the right choices. And that's what Rule Your Life Mastermind has given me, that opportunity to surround myself with the right people and make the right choices in my life to achieve the freedom that I want in my life. I'm looking forward to seeing you in the Rule Your Life Mastermind very soon.
Cool.